children, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today our revision assignment is Chapter 2, Building Numbers. You can refer exercise 4 to 8. Coming to first one, see here blocks are given. We have to count number of blocks. Keep count along with me children. So here, this each long ball has 10 single blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, each long block has 10 single blocks. So, how many 10s are there? Once count it. Count along with me children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, how many 10s are there? 9 10s. Now, how many single blocks are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 9, 6. 6 is the ones place. So, what we will get? 96. So, the number which is correct option? See here, option 1, 95. Option 2, 96. So, our required option is 2. Next one. The number name of 69 is? The number name of 69 is. So, what is the spelling of 60? Yes, I-S-T-Y. 69. N-I-N-E. 69. So, which is the correct option, children? Option 1. Next one. What number comes just before of the given numbers? Given number. What number comes just before of the given number? So, what is the given number? 77. So, what is the before number of the 77? Means count backward. 77, 76. So, just before 76. So, the just before of 77 is 76. So, which is the correct option? Option 4. Next one, what number comes just of the given number? What is the given number? 97. So, what is the after of 97? See, means we have to count forward numbers. We have to count forward number. So, what is the forward number of 97? That is nothing but 97 after 98. What did you get? 98. So, just after of 97 is 98. So, what is the required option? Option 3. Next one. Which of the following is the smallest number? Which of the following is the smallest? Means very small of the given all numbers. So, what are the given numbers here? 56, 65, 53, 45, 86. So, we have to compare here the given numbers. So, how to compare here? So, here every number has two digits. Okay? Tens and ones. So, we have to check first tens place. That is here 5, 6, 5, 4, 8. Which is the smaller of these numbers? That is 4. So, nothing but 45. It is smallest number. It is smallest number of the given numbers. What is that one? 45. So, which is the correct option? Option 4. Next one. 83, 57. So, we have to compare which is greater, which is smaller. So, here 83 and here 57. Ones, tens. Ones, tens. So, first check tens digit number. Here 80 is there. Here 5 is there. Which is the greater? 8 is greater than the 5. Because 8 objects are more than the 5 objects. So, here 88 is greater. So, the number 83 is greater than the 57. So, which symbol will come? Always, open side will be the greatest number. And closer side will be the smallest number. So, we will get the greater than symbol. So, the correct option is 2. Next, arrange 81, 48, 18, 73, 72 or from the greatest to the smallest. So what are the given numbers here? Once again, 81, 48, 18, 73, 72. So we have to arrange from greatest number to smallest number. So for that we have to compare the given numbers. So how did you compare? First we have to check the leftmost place. What is the leftmost place here? Every number has two digits. So that means tens place. So here 8, here 4, here 1, here 7, here 7. 2 sevens, 2 times 7 there. So among that 8 is greater than. 8 is greater than the given numbers. So 81 will come first place. Okay. And coming to what did you get next number? Here 73, 72. So which is the greatest one? 73 is the greatest one. Because here tens place numbers are same. Now we go through the ones place number. 3, 2. So 3 is more than the 2. So it will come second position. And here it is third one. And coming to fourth position. So what are the left two numbers? 48, 18. So 4 and 1. So which is the greater? 48. So it will come fourth place. And 18 is the last place, fifth place. So means we get 81, 73, 72, 48 and 18. So we arranged the numbers from the greatest to the smallest number. What is the greatest? 81, next 73, 72, 48, 18. So which is the correct option, children, here? See, option 3, 81, 73, 72, 48, 18. So the required option is 3. Next one. What numbers come in between of the given number? So what are the given numbers here? 91. And we have to find the missing number, in between number. So afterwards 93. So count of what is the after number of 91? So 91, 92. Next 93. So what is the before number of 93? That is just backward 92. So what is the missing number? What is the in between of 91 and 93? That is 92. That is 92. Which is the correct option, children? Option 1. Next, see, we have to count the given crayons. So see here, each box having 10 crayons. Each box having 10 crayons. See here, how many tens are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many tens are there? 5. Now, how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 single crayons are there. So, what did you get the number? The number 56. The number 56. Which is the correct option? Option 2. Next one, 9 tens and dash 1s equal to 91. So what is the given number here? 91. So in that, tens place is 9 and 1s place is 1. So 9 tens is there. And dash 1s, how many 1s are there? 1, 1. So 9 tens and 1, 1 equal to 91. So which is the correct option from the given one? Option 4. Okay, children, got it? Practice once again. Thank you.